I'm not sure. 233. Whatever's easiest.
Zach, get off the phone.
Right. I don't do songs. I'm all about the written word. And you should see me write graffiti. Concrete's preferred. There's nothing worse than hearing verse song like a Tweety bird. Unless it's screaming because I'm beating up a theater nerd. Or haven't you heard? I'm the black sheep in a band of brothers who sit around singing show tunes, giving back rubs to each other. Make a musical. Don't matter if it's witty or pretty. That's a one-way ticket to Butt Kick City, where you all are permanent residents. Do you need a little more evidence? Dr. Horrible, hey, that sounds kind of dark and cool. Sing-along blog, what the f*** is this, preschool?
Zack is doing us a little favor. Yeah. Do some commentary with his favorite.
Uh-huh.
Don't tell him it's a musical.
No,
cause
no.
Cause then he might get a song. Zack is doing us a little favor.
Uh-huh.
Do some commentary with his favorite.
That's right.
Don't tell him it's a musical. Cause then he might get a song.
People are in free fall, straight into a cheese ball. I get a message, please call my bookie buddy, he's all. What the hell is up with you up on Hulu? Thought we were laying low after that hooker snafu. I said, hey, listen, you just misunderstood. I gotta get in on this web sh- while the getting's good. I didn't know there were songs, that sh- makes me sick. My brother said it's about a guy who kills some chick.
Hey, weren't you the prince and the king and I in 7th grade?
No, but I was backstage in the dark getting laid.
Weren't you Pigpen in that Charlie Brown show we did?
No, I just wandered on stage during my homeless period.
Didn't you sing about the business in Annie Get Your Gun?
Is that what that was? I've been tanked up since 91.
Weren't you the Tin Man in the Wizard of Oz or something?
Yeah, but I played the f*** out of that part.
Zack is doing us a little favor.
Yeah.
Do some commentary with his favor.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Don't tell him it's a musical.
Yeah,
that's right. Cause then he might get a song.
Come on now.
Zack is doing us a little favor.
Uh-huh.
Do some commentary with his favor.
Yes.
Don't tell him it's a musical. Cause then he might get a song.
I wrote all the good lines and I made them funny, but I was only in it for the horrible money. Plus some were cut out cause Joss is such a wuss, he cut my line for the girl, the penny is my p***. Not to mention my whole Moist storyline, where he gets caught selling blow at a rest stop and serves time. And then he gets out and tries to get his sh** together and teaches art to underprivileged kids at the local high school. But things take an interesting turn when an old gambling buddy comes to collect. See, it's his former life coming back to haunt him. You can't outrun your past. See? Get it? That's the point, Joss. It's compelling! What's gonna happen to these kids?
Zack is doing us a little favor.
Yes!
Do some commentary with his favor.
I agree!
Don't tell him it's a musical, cause then he might get a song.
Come on!
Zack is doing us a little favor.
Sure!
Do some commentary with his favor.
Here we go!
Don't tell him it's a musical, cause then he might get a song.
That's a funky.
Zack is doing us a little favor. Blessing commentary with his favor.
Zack!
Don't tell him it's a musical, cause then he might kill a song.
I'm the youngest!
Zack is doing us a little favor. Blessing commentary with his flavor. Don't tell him it's a musical, cause then he might kill a song.